Internet-saviour who halted the Wannacry malware attack is arrested. As reported by BBC, Marcus Hutchins, 23 years old, UK's National Health Service security researcher who had stopped Wannacry malware from spreading, was arrested by FBI in Las Vegas. According to press release statement of US Department of Justice, he is accused of being involved with Kronos banking malware creation and distribution. Let us remind that Kronos first appeared in July 2014 and was stealing banking data.